you mentioned in your little email to us about leadership that that you could improve any form of leadership. I wonder, and I'll put you on the spot here.
Okay.
I'm Genghis Khan, so tell me how I can improve my leadership.
I would suggest that you might need to modernise.
Right. In his time, it was pretty modern. No one else had amalgamated tribes together, had they?
That is true, yes. For his time, yeah, absolutely. But there are so many different, like we said, so many different facets of leadership. There's obviously the military style kind of thing, commander of men kind of thing. But maybe with Genghis Khan, hey, let's talk about emotional intelligence. Let's talk about the psychological safety of your teams. Let's talk about the use of technology in your leadership. So there's a lot of things I think that Genghis Khan, yes, could update his leadership skills on.
As Genghis Khan, am I bothered?
I giggled a bit when you mentioned Genghis Khan's emotional
intelligence.
But it is true, actually. And I dread to think that there are a few vets out there who have the same mentality as Genghis Khan. I
know. Possibly comment.
I've worked for some, if but briefly.
And see, this is the thing. This is the really interesting thing when we're talking about leadership. Is that if I talk to any of my tutees, colleagues, whoever, pretty much everybody can identify the great leaders that they've had in their careers and the really bad ones. Like anybody who just kind of did okay muddling along the middle doesn't really register. But if you talk about what makes a leader, people can talk about the role models and what I call the anti-models. So the people that they've worked with and gone, okay, if I ever get into a leadership, like a formal leadership position, that's how I'm not going to do it. But on the other hand, you get people talking about the great things that like the old bosses have done, this kind of thing, that have been really inspirational. I think that is a really great part of what kind of inspires people to step up into formal leadership roles within the veterinary sector or anywhere.